Hello, my beautiful captors. Today we are going to be making this tutu, so let's get into the video. This is going to be a one-layer double ribbon tutu. So what I normally do is I would put my ribbons right side up, exactly how I want it to be on my tutu. Then, as you can see, this is how I want it to lay. I'll flip it over and put my tulle fabric at the top and then start sewing. Again, this is a single layer double ribboned tutu. Also, remember to burn your ribbon. Always burn your ribbon. Every cut you make, you want to burn the ribbon. And here we are. So from here, you add your elastic. But what I'm going to do with this one, I am going to close it up by stitching both ends. You can also use hot glue to close your ends, but on this tutu, I am going to close it up by stitching it together. And there we are. So let's add the elastic to the waistband and our tutu would be finished. So at the beginning, when you add in the elastic, please remember to be careful because you can rip your stitches if you too rough. So be gentle with it, guys, and run your elastic all the way through and your tutu will be finished. So this is your finished tutu. At this point, you can just add a bow, decorate it, pretty it up, but basically you're all done. So thank you all for tuning in, guys. See you on the next one.